we represent both high schools. So what we came up with is an annual event that we're going to present. It's called the Battle of the Beltline Championship Belt.
Yeah.
So the winner of tonight's game gets to house it at their school for a whole year. And then next year, they get to fight for it again.
It's like the Packers and the Bears.
It's like a David and Goliath.
It's like, yeah. One year, like a party.
It's not going to be real easy as everyone expects. It's going to be a tough match. 48-20.
Listen, we're not a team. We are a family.
You like the pink?
Oh, yeah. Do you have anything like that over there?
No.
We don't know what they do.
We're not concerned about them. We're
not going to talk down, but just know we're ready.
Thank you.